your pal if you've ever navigated on the Erie Canal.